use natural resources to make many different products. Some of them are food products, like fruit and vegetables. Others are non-food products, like cotton, leather, wood, and marble. Arable farming. Growing crops on land is called arable farming. We obtain fruit and vegetables, cotton, and so on. There are, according to how the crops obtain the water, we can classify the crops into two types, rainfed crops and irrigated crops. Rainfed crops. They are big. They obtain the water from the rain. Examples are wheat, grapes, and olive trees. Irrigated crops. They are smaller. They obtain the water artificially. Examples are citrus food, vegetables, and pulses like chickpeas. Livestock farming. Livestock farming is raising animals from food and non-food products. We obtain meat, eggs, milk, leather, cotton. No.
It's okay, perfect, don't worry.
According to how the animals they raise, we can classify livestock farming in six types. Cattle farming, cows and bulls, sheep farming, sheep, pig farming, pigs, horse farming, horse, goat farming, goats, and poultry farming, chickens, hens, turkeys, and ducks. According to how the animals are raised, they are two types, free-range farming and factory farming. Free-range farming. The animals live outdoors and they eat the food they find. It's more natural, but you need a lot of space. Factory farming. The animals live indoors in pens or cages. Animals feed the farmers with pellet food. Forestry. We obtain cork, resin, wood, and paper. Mining deep down the earth, we obtain coal and petroleum. Mining surface or quarries, we obtain granite, marble, and slate. Fishing, catching fish and other seafood is called fishing. We can catch fish in rivers and lakes or in seas and oceans. Coastal fishing, they catch fish near the coast with small boats. Examples are sardines, anchovies, and whiting. Deep sea fishing. They cut fish far from the coast. They use big boats with refrigerators. Examples are hake, cod, and swordfish.